Alright, so me, Clock, and then Composers. Where we at, Clock?
We're at Art Gallery.
Pale Horse Design. That's where we're at. Pale Horse Design's a grand opening art gallery of like Sugar Skull and just madness. And I think me and Clock are gonna take on a little random tour of all the different art pieces that are here. So yeah, bear with us our weirdness, alright?
I am
baby. Who doesn't love a Buddha dressed in a pillow?
I lost you and I found you.
In Harley Davidson colors, no less.
Yeah, buy insurance for the hurricane.
You got Gucci, Gucci last supper.
I want to get to it. I want to show you.
Man, awesome.
The thing there was.
You gotta show this. America hates you. The abortion papers. Yeah. The nice looking Asia. Then we got you always love the Alice in Wonderland rendition. Always different. Several stuff. Come on. We got shoes over here. I don't know if anybody really cares to see those, but they're shoes.
You gotta show the shoes, not me, the shoes.
I am showing the shoes.
Alright. You gotta check out the tequila, Lucha Tequila, and then the Ron Jeremy Tequila.
I'm you and your
family. Alright, it's a little complicated in here. It's a little, always a lot of people here. There's lots of here. Another beautiful geisha. Those are awesome. They're always lovely to look at and see. And then we got some top of the line interesting skateboards. Are you going to show it?
Back of your head. The great thing about me is I'm tall, baby.
I know, I'm just trying to get by without running into you. Excuse me. I know what this says, but you can try to decipher on your own. Scan it this way to show like everybody in the hallway. That way they see. I'll slowly make our way through.
All right.
This is the man behind all the madness you see here, all the beautiful art pieces. Chris.
How's it going?
It's kind of lost apparently right now.
Yeah, that's right, that's right.
So well, is lucid dreaming, correct, is what this all pretty much came about?
Yeah, a lot of the pieces have to do with altered states of consciousness, lucid dreaming. Kind of that time where you're slipping into a dream, right before you get into a dream. The color schemes are kind of based on that as well, where it'll turn from shades of gray into spectral colors. So there's a lot of that going on in the pieces. Some of them are based on spirit animals. Like the panda, and tigers, and octopus as well. Yeah, and this guy right here. there. This one is a bit of a spirit animal caught between two dimensions, so he's kind of popping up from another dimension and kind of gets caught into ours here. So he's almost like mounted like a bust.
Nice. So, and this is not just traditional painting, right? There's like glass. Some of these are glass pieces.
Yeah, they're all printed onto plexiglass, acrylic. They're printed, front layer, mounted.
So how many hours did you put in?
The show, I've been working on it since I went through a hip replacement surgery in February. So since then, I've been kind of sketching and coming up with ideas. And started actually with the tiger piece. Created that one and wanted to create it dimensionally and had the idea of printing it on glass. Made that one first, and then after that, started kind of producing a few more of them, and then decided to do a whole show based around them.
We're going to show more of your pieces off, let you mingle with your crowd here. We want to keep you busy.
Cool. Thanks, guys.
Nice meeting you, and I love this place. Definitely going to be buying more shirts as time goes on.
Cool. Thanks. Appreciate it.
We got Panda you're talking about.
So,
and the Tigers. He said it's a retro piece with the Tigers.
I get it.
Leads us to the octopus, which I think is the coolest thing because eight arms and octopus, eight arms, animal things, creatures, always awesome. This is called Calm the Dreamer. That's what it's called. It's on a LCD, LEC, or LED.
LED
type of gimmick. I'm not too really sure. We'll go pan over here and show you the price and stuff. So here. It's in an LED monit light box, luminosity print, Palm the Dreamer, for that much money. So yeah, if you want it, go get it. And then we're gonna end this video here with the alien piece because I love aliens and these are just beautiful things to me and I'm strange and weird and yeah, it's my video, so I can do that.
Hey, man.
Y'all seen I. That's it. We're done.